Thank you. man.
Yeah, yeah, this is probably one of the only things that's
on there.
Yeah, I see.
Like the transmission and all that still stock, but it's a good transmission on this one. It's a Yokomo YDC.
Thank you.
So yeah, it's fully. But it's just, once you get into the hobby, it's like, you know what? I don't like how it's performing. I gotta do this.
Yeah.
And every time you add something, it's like much better.
Yeah.
Now it's just the driving part. So yeah. My skills didn't get to that point.
Oh, I watching on YouTube.
Oh, that's how I started.
And then watching that's where I took one particular guy that's on the other.
Not that roadside RC guy, is it? Oh, okay.
Yeah,
yeah, I watched him too a lot.
And gyro.
Yeah, because it makes a big difference. I mean, that wobbling thing is, they're fine, but then you start pushing the car a little bit more, and then you get that wobble.
Like, yeah.
There's a fine point to where you can stop making a wobble, but then it's just...
Well, apparently with the gyro, there's no adjustment for that.
Oh, okay. Well, they test drive them all,
yeah,
and I've seen them. They test drive them in the back. But these guys are the ones that they do this for a living, so they have that control. But they show you that, you know, it can drive, it can be driven. Second delay, so you don't burn the. Hit the brake.
Oh, yeah.